Good morning and welcome to Mission Control Houston and the International Space Station update. On board the International Space Station, the Expedition 30 crew has been awake since midnight Central Time. They're now more than halfway through their day, which is full of experiment work and maintenance. U.S. Commander Dan Burbank, as well as Russian flight engineers Anton Shkaperlov and Anatoly Ivanishin, launched to the space station in their Russian Soyuz TMA-22 vehicle on November 13th and docked to the space station on November 15th, so they're working on their 24th day in space and their 22nd day at the space station. They've been alone at the station since the Expedition 29 crew members left on November 21st, but they'll soon be joined by three new crewmates to replace those that left. Flight engineers Don Pettit, Oleg Kononenko, and Andrei Kuipers are currently at the Garen Cosmonaut Training Center in Star City, Russia, near Moscow. They've been conducting some administrative work there today, and will be moving tomorrow to the Baikonur Cosmodrome in Kazakhstan, where their Soyuz TMA-03M is being prepared for the December 21st launch to the space station. This photo shows a ceremonial send-off on Tuesday at the headquarters of the Russian Federal Space Agency. You can see the crew here on the right of the screen, from left to right. You have Don Pettit, Andrei Kuipers, and Oleg Kononenko. This is a close-up. In that first photo, you also saw Joel Montalbano, the NASA head of human spaceflight programs in Russia, and also Vladimir Popkin, the head of Roscosmos, and other Russian space officials. This photo shows the backup crew for the main Soyuz crew, Yuri Melenchenko, the backup Soyuz commander, as well as Sonny Williams, the backup NASA flight engineer, and Japan Aerospace Exploration Agency astronaut Aki Hoshide, another backup flight engineer. And then the group paused here for a photo. From left to right, you've again got Don Pettit, Andrew Kuipers, and Oleg Kononenko. Then in the center, Vladimir Popkin, followed by Melenchenko. Then Alexei Krasnov, Roscosmos head of piloted space programs, and Williams and Hoshide. Pettit, Kuipers, and Kononenko are scheduled to reach the station and join Burbank, Shkaperlov, and Ivanishin on December 23rd. But Burbank and his crew aren't just waiting around for that. In the meantime, they've got plenty to keep them busy. Today, Burbank is working again on the PACE experiment, or Preliminary Advanced Colloid Experiment, and changing out samples for an experiment inside the combustion integrated rack. He's also performing some acoustic measurements inside the station and helping to unpack Progress 45. Shkaplerov is working on the Coulomb crystal experiment, which looks at a special type of crystal and how it grows in zero gravity, and Ivanishin is working on the typology experiment, which tests how living in space affects astronauts' mental state.